Thanksgiving Day is really great. The food looks lovely on my plate, but turkeys have a different view.
If you were one, you'd share it too.
Farmers' turkeys had a plan. They'd run away, escape that pan.
I'm not going in any pan.
Some groups were us, some groups were even, but they all agreed that they were leavin.
Now the farmer wants you to figure out if the groups of running turkeys were odd or even. Four turkeys ran away. Let's give their running plan a nod. Four turkeys ran away.
Were they even or were they odd?
All four turkeys had a friend. All four turkeys
made a pair.
You can see that all the turkeys had a friend to run away with. So four must be an even number.
Those even turkeys did agree. The best thing they could do was flee.
Four is an even number because all of the turkeys have a friend. None are left over. If there is a leftover turkey, then the number of turkeys must be odd. Let's try another. Five turkeys ran away. Let's give their running plan a nod. Five turkeys ran away.
Were they even or were they odd?
Not all turkeys made a pair. One was left, but
don't despair.
You can see that not all of the turkeys had a friend to run away with. One was left over, so five must be an odd number. Odd numbers always have one left over.
Those odd turkeys did agree to run real fast, now they're free.
Five is an odd number because not all of the turkeys have a friend. One is left over. Now let's try another. Six turkeys ran away. Let's give their running plan a nod. Six turkeys ran away.
Were they even or were they odd?
All six turkeys had a friend. All six turkeys
made a pair.
Once again, you can see that all of the turkeys had a friend to run away with. So six must be an even number.
Those even turkeys did agree. The best thing they could do was flee.
Six is an even number because all the turkeys have a pair. None are left over. Let's try another. Nine turkeys ran away. Let's give their running plan a nod. Nine turkeys ran away.
Were they even or were they odd?
Not all turkeys made a pair. One was left, but
don't despair.
You can see that not all the turkeys had a friend to run away with. One was left over, so that means that nine must be an odd number.
Those odd turkeys did agree to run real fast, now they're free.
Nine is an odd number because not all the turkeys have a friend. One is left over.
Back to the top.
Thanksgiving Day is really great. The food looks lovely on my plate, but turkeys have a different view.
If you were one, you'd share it too.
Farmers' turkeys had a plan. They'd run away, escape that pan.
I'm not going in any pan.
Some groups were us, some groups were even, but they all agreed that they were
leavin.